హాయ్, గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. ఈరోజు మనం ప్రజెంట్ టెన్స్, పాస్ట్ టెన్స్ గురించి నేర్చుకుంటున్నాం. సింపుల్ ప్రజెంట్ టెన్స్. హాయ్, ఐ ఆమ్, వీఆర్, యూఆర్, దే ఆర్. చిల్డ్రన్ ఈజ్ అ ప్లూరల్, ఈజ్ అ త్రూ ఇన్ ద ఆర్. ఈజ్ అ సింగులర్, ఈ ఈజ్. సీజ్ అ సింగులర్, ఈజ్. It is a singular. Hari is any name, is a singular name, sir. Go with the is. The past, past tense, simple past. I was, we were, you were, they were. Children, plural name, children is a plural, is a were, they, children were. He is a singular, he was. She was, it was, is a singular name, is a past tense, is a verb. Hari was, any singular name, use it in the singular and the present tense, go with the ham, is a, am is a, in the past tense was, I am, is a singular, is a, yourself, is a was. The go with was. The we are in the plural, is the are in the past tense, were. You, the third person, is a plural name, plural, the are in the past tense, were. They also plural, and go with the helping verbs, are in the past tense, were. Children is a plural, is a past tense verb. Singular, he is a singular, past tense was. She, singular, is present tense, is past tense, is was. It is anything, things, the material, is a. Suppose example, it is a pen. This is a singular. It was. Hari is any name, is a singular person. Yeah, you use it in the is, in the present tense. Past tense is was.